and depending on the overgrown. Too many lovers there. Hello everybody from the ARK Project here at Elam Churches in Sallyoke. The ARK Project is designed to help people transitioning through hardships in a very practical way. One of those ways is through our food bank. We help 20 to 30 people each week who are in need and they have no food. Individuals, vulnerable adults and families. Individuals just like Max. Take me
higher and higher. Hi, I'm Max. I think ARK Project is marvellous. I'd heard about it before I needed to use it and thought that I would never need to. However, 1 month I was struggling because I hadn't been paid properly, and I was really anxious about how we were going to manage for the next month. So I turned up at the ARK Project and I was really, I felt really self-conscious, but everybody at the ARK Project made me feel really comfortable and I didn't feel judged at all. I felt that everything that they said to me and did for me was just really out of love. I went away with a food parcel that was going to last me a few days, give me time to sort my money out. And I just want to say that everybody there was just really lovely. Everyone was really kind. And they even gave me a few extra things, like some bubble bath, which was just such a real blessing when you've been short of money for a while. Things like having a bubble bath are an extra added bonus. So along with the basic foods, which really just kept us going and were a real blessing, the bubble bath just put the icing on the cake, and I just want to thank ARK Project for that.
During our winter months, we see an increase in demand for our food bank, from rough sleepers to individuals to families. So we are asking you to help us. We are asking you to remember us this harvest through donating non-perishable food items and toiletries. Firstly, you can donate directly on Sunday the 11th of October at Sallyoke Elim or Christian Life Centre. Secondly, you can donate at our food bin, which is our Sainsbury's Sallyoke store. So whichever way you choose, please help us. Please remember us this harvest, because together we can make a difference.